Yeah. There, I can't report, so long story. Jesus. Wow. Look at this. Size of it. That's marble. It's marble size. Yeah. Look at all this. Wow. You don't want to ruin that shoes for this. Well, there's a police guy there. Well. All this hail. This is a nice looking one. Look at this. That. It's like the biggest size. This is not the biggest kind I've seen. Wow. Duke, no. And there's Duke looking at the hail. Ooh, wow. This is like so much fun to look at. Oh my lord, look at the size of these. I can like just throw it. I just throw it. Like, Jesus. Man, look at the size of this. Look at the size of this storm that we had. Look at our neighbors. Damn. Look at the inside. Wow. Solar panels along. Man, look at this size. That's a nice size. Wow. All this hail that we had. I mean, just put your comments down. What is worse, the front yard or backyard? I mean, I think the backyard is the worst. There's some guy getting out of his truck. See, wow. Oh, it's a woman. Wow. Look at that.
Look at that size.
Just like floating. I mean, there's so many. Well, this is how Colorado is. You don't get that tornadoes that often. The last one that we hit was back in, I think, 2008. Jeez, look at that. Wow. We also had a tornado watch. So, yeah.
Oh my god, look at that.
Damn, look at that. Look at all that hail in there. Mostly, the bigger the size, it could crack a car barely, but not bad, but. I mean, look at this. Like, I think the backyard is mostly worse because mostly when we have hail storms like this, it like. Now look at it, dude. Look at this. Like, the bigger size are in the backyard. I mean, damn. I mean, look at this. Jeez. Oh my god. Oh my lord. Right in my walkway to get through the tree. Oh my lord.